hand are you writing with?
I am.
That's your dominant hand. So, the hand that you write with, your dominant hand, that's the hand that you flick with.
The dominant hand is the other hand that you don't write with.
And then the hand that you don't. It's right here. So then, whenever you want to go like that, flick it like that.
Flick it.
Okay, let me try.
So, like, flick it. Let me see. You have a better time. Keep it to the goal.